All right. I'm ending it for the day, but you don't know this because you're going to see this in the beginning. So the day was fine, but we went to the opening day of our Round Rock Express baseball team, and we went to Dale Diamond, and you'll see the game, and they lost miserably, but they ended it sweetly because it was a fireworks show, and they had Journey playing. So, yeah, Journey, I hope YouTube won't, you know, copyright this thing. But anyway, maybe you don't hear it, maybe you will, I don't know. Anyway, enjoy the game. Who's this? Who's this guy?
It's a delicious post-workout drink for athletes of all kinds. Whether you give it your all on the court or just go for a walk.
Oh, Nolan Ryan.
With 50% more protein and 45% less sugar than regular milk, Lutopia gives your body everything it needs to recover. Plus, it's lactose-free, so everyone can enjoy the recovery. Now that's something to cheer about.
Live from the Bud Light Studios.
Take a picture and...
Oh, yeah. We on the other side. Yep.
That was their equivalent of basketball.
Pizza! Pizza!
You would say absolutely.
I mean, not everything.
The Pacific Grill.
Maybe do you think?
You see him?
Center fielder, number 68, Randy Arozarena.
Show me your ball. So this is what almost hit us coming in.
Are you vlogging my yep. ball?
Sure am. Nice ball, son. Home run. Come on, Homer.
Should we just go over there then? Are we supposed to be sitting?
Or we can wait here.
So, no.
Nope.
Come on. It's ready. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. What family? Those are our seats. We don't want to go over there. We'll sit here. Smell the good shit. No, what are they, just burgers?
Can I get a cheeseburger basket?
Hot dog, grilled chicken sandwich, cheeseburger, and black and blue burger.
Same board, cheeseburger basket. So, you want a burger or you want to walk way over there? Or a chicken leg? I want the flame grilled cheeseburger.
Just the burger, or do you want the basket with chips?
With chips? Chips or fries?
No, they're chips. They're homemade chips.
Okay, I'll do that.
You want hamburger, no cheese?
No, yes. Cheeseburger.
Yes, cheeseburger? Yes. Okay. Cheeseburger basket!
I think
all right.
The same thing.
Two cheeseburgers!
Oh, yeah. Mmm. Yummy. Condiments on the left. Condiments on the left.
Yeah.
I need to vlog this. Oh man, there we go. Nolan Ryland. Ryland. It's not Ryland. It's Ryan.
You can't vlog if you're not gonna know who these people are.
I don't know who these people are.
Those chickens.
And here they come out of left field.
There they are.
Chicken White coming up behind. Way down third base now. They reach the infield. Not exactly setting a blistering pace, these chickens. Call a Sunday drive. These three chickens here. All right, now Chicken White says, "Hold up, guys. All right, what's going on now? We're gonna get together. We're gonna play a little rock paper chicken egg. All right, here we go.
Two,
three, shoot!" And
cheated.
Scissors cuts whatever. All right, there goes Chicken White. He's across the finish line for the win for our fans in sections 120 to 128. And tonight's Clippers break Texas.
Cones. It's a tiny cone.
All her friends are right.
Ah, okay.
You get a junior, you probably get a junior. What size is junior?
This is a junior.
We don't want juniors. I want big ones. I don't know what I want. I don't know. This is going down. The home run.
That probably made it.
You get green apple?
Yeah, that tastes good. I'm gonna get that sherbet.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get that. It's good.
Sherbet.
Sherbet.
Are the M&M's in there? Oh, it is M&M's. Yes. Woohoo!
On it.
What?
Sprinkles?
Yeah.
Alright.
Thank you.
Sprinkles.
I'm a winner.
Okay.
Whoa. Yay, fireworks!
Thank you.
own fireworks show. There is lightning all around us. Like, coming home, we can see it. Hear that? Hear that? Thunder. He's telling me to go inside. Stop vlogging! You need to go inside! Alright. Craziness. Look, came home just in time. Look outside. It's pouring, you can't see, but wait for it. See the lightning? No, get in there.